what it is. And I hear the Spirit of the Lord coming on me. The Spirit of the Lord says, do you feel the winds of change that are beginning to blow across this land? For there shall be great heat. There shall be fire. And the clouds shall be filled with smoke. What does this mean? For I say to you, watch carefully. For I am releasing my hand, my anointing, that shall break the yoke of woke. And the Spirit of the Lord says, as this takes place, the yoke of woke shall not just be broken, but yoke shall become broke, says the living God. For it shall be out of the mouth of babes, out of the mouth of the children, that I will do something to steal the avenger that is sought to arise at this time. For there was something that was hidden, even from the spirits that operated through Athaliah. There was a young one, Joash, who was hidden in the house for such a time that he was to rule. I speak this at this time because I have hidden something in the children that shall begin to manifest, says the Lord, in the universities, in the high schools, the junior highs, the elementary schools. And there shall be an outcry that shall not only come from the parents, that shall bring about a great change, but the children themselves shall stand up in this time, and they will say, let us go to the house of the Lord. They will say, we must stand for what is right. For God says, look closely. For as yoke of the woke is being broken, I will cause even some who have done things to the children by way of entertainment, they will be shaken. They will become broke themselves. Some will be sold. Others will be rebought. And they will change the name. But listen carefully. The wind of change is blowing. And this is not the future that shall be upon your schools. The curriculum shall be changed by my hand, says the Lord. And there will be that which will come even. You say we don't want censorship. God says, be careful. Censorship, when it censors the voices of freedom, it is not right. But there is a censorship that will arise in the land of America. Well, they will say, we will not allow this on television. We will not allow this in the movies. We will not allow this in animation. We will not allow this in the schools. For this is the season that is upon you, and you are heading very fast towards. So God says, stand up, be the voice of the children, but listen as they cry out, and I will bring a sexual revolution in reverse, says the Lord.